Yo, what's up YouTube? In today's video, I'll be showing you guys the new best way to go for a wall replace, as well as a few other tips that might help you out in-game. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe if this actually did help.
8 eliminations to his name right now. Jay was actually the person who yoinked him. Is it gonna be Bumboy or Jay? And it's gonna be Jay! Bumboy had the high ground and Jay took it from him.
That was absolutely insane.
Alright, so if you stand on this little brown spot that I'm looking at, you'll have access to their roof and their wall. You just gotta be careful if they make an edit play. And if they do, it's pretty simple. You'll see them make the edit like that. And if they do, you just have to duck off to the side. You could also place a pyramid too, if they edit through the other side, or under you, I mean. You could also reset the builds too. This method uses a lot less mats than I showed in the first video. If they make an edit play and don't have a cone, just spam stare like I taught you in the last video. That almost always works. Just make sure they don't end up on the front side of your ramp. So a good player will try and edit out once you take their wall or roof. You just gotta be ready for that. Alright, so this is how people normally use their launch pads. There's nothing wrong with it. But there's two things you could do better, which is one, not letting people hear you use it, and the other one would be not letting other people use it. So if you stand on these white lights on the edges and confirm the edit, your jump pad won't make any sound and it'll be concealed by the cone. Okay, so most people know you can juggle a bunch of items while walking backwards, but they don't know you can full sprint and carry an extra item like this if you look straight up. All you have to do is position it correctly and spam X and walk forward. So that wraps it up for today's video. If this gets 25 likes, I'll drop my updated settings video, because I changed pretty much all my binds. If you guys could leave a like on my last montage too, I worked really hard on it and I'd really appreciate it. Thank you guys for watching.
I got a new Glock and that bitch loaded. Got a bad little vibe and her ass poking. Do my dance with the Glock like I'm Steve Urkel. I just counted 10 bands with like my wrist broken. I pour a deuce in and Sprite, give me mixed emotions. I can tell the Yannis shooter, I can see you nervous. Take a bitch on the day, that's if she really worth it. I gotta fuck the first night and she ain't coming over. 30s on top of 30, niggas lurking. Killers working, they get it done like it was urgent.